So I'm guessing we can probably lead the cow off. There's no one here. I don't really want to do that at this point. Okay, well, I have no idea where his son went. Cannot sell the weaponry that I've got currently. I also don't know where Alvin went. Maybe because we came to the village, he decided to stick around somewhere? That works for me. Prevents me having to worry about him. Good thing that. Huh. Interesting. Wonder if there's any White Walkers around here. That certainly looks like a familiar stump. And I'm getting locked on the other side of this fence by going that way. Take a shortcut and get fenced off. Julian, I have some things for you. Well, I see Dandelion. Where's Julian at? There he is.
Fighting or watching? Your mother sucks dwarf cock.
I don't know how you can sleep with these guys saying shit like that around you.
Geralt?
Keep me awake. They're very, very loud. So anyway, I would like to sell some stuff to you that I found. I would love it if you would accept some more things that I have on me, such as this axe and this torch, but it would appear that you don't really care about that. That's unfortunate. Oh well. In the meantime, let me see here. I guess we can read about these quests here. The blacksmith seems unhappy at the prospect of me banishing the succubus. He made me an offer. I need to collect 9 handfuls of shadow dust from the corpses of several devourers. The blacksmith can use the dust to put the succubus to sleep for some time. Well, we'll decide on that. Heat of the day over here. Alvin dreamt of Alina wandering through the fields in sunlight. Perhaps her words, or his words, are a clue. The boy is clearly talented, sees things. I should look for Alina in daylight. Small problems. The Griggs accepted my gift and left me a 4-leaf clover in return. I should give it to Harn, who's sure to see it as a good omen.
Huh?
Okay, so I guess giving the alcohol over to them gave the 4-leaf clover to me. And I don't need the cat harness? I don't know. I think I might have jumped ahead in that quest by accident, just because I saw it and I was like, hey, look, there's alcohol on the ground. Here's some alcohol. It just seemed obvious. The Fisher King believes that the Lady of the Lake can help me resolve the conflict between the humans and the Vadianoi. I feel like the statue's not going to do that for me. To fashion a truly magnificent suit of armor, I need the notes of an elven minstrel. I should be able to find these in the minstrel's tomb or the tomb of one of his disciples. Berenger told me about his ties to Salamandra. He worked for them out of fear. Apparently Salamandra is looking for Alvin. I'll leave Berenger alone for now. Maybe we'll talk again later. I mean, we really already knew that Berenger was sent after Alvin. He didn't have to tell us that. I played the best and did well. Enough of this searching for opportunities. Now others can seek me out to play. I wonder if anyone can outplay me at poker. So I guess we've basically completed the Game of Dice quest here. I think at this point there are some others that can be played in the rest of this game. And as far as quote-unquote being sought out, if I recall correctly, there is a very, very special character that will seek us out. In a way, I don't think you get sought out by that character for dice if you don't do this quest, but I do think the character does still appear. I mean, honestly, if it's the character that I'm thinking it is, then yes, absolutely, it has to be someone that appears no matter what. Okay, so let's see here. I need Rebus and Kibrith here. So, besides that, I don't think I really need anything else, just the Rebus and the Kibrith, because I think all of the alcohol that I've got should be strong enough for creating cat potions. And cat potions, really, the only thing that I want right now.
Who wants to get slapped?
Your mom. Let's see here. Let's go find some Rebus. Actually, do I have Rebus on me? No. Everything that I picked up is Vermilion. Everything.
How can I help?
You can stop T-posing.
One thing.
That was weird.
Yes?
That was weird. Alright. Let's see. Kibrith. I would like the Kibrith. Well, could get some honeysuckle for it. So, this would get me the ability to create 3 potions. I need some Rebus. And there's Rebus with Han fibers. Gives me the ability to create 4 potions. Do I want more? Yeah, why not? I can get this Balis fruit. So we've got plenty of Kibrith now. I need more Rebus. Perfect. Celandine. Just go ahead and throw these Han fibers back in here. I think actually I'm just gonna get a whole bunch of Balis fruit here and then throw the honeysuckle back. Let's see here. I've got 4 things of alcohol. I would actually like to grab some more. Cool. That should give us the ability to create 9 potions. I'm good with that. That is all I want.
How could...
One thing.
Yes?
Give me a room.
I'd like to rent...
Sure. A bargain at 7 orins.
Sure, why not? I will take your slightly more expensive rug comparative to other rugs I've stayed on before. Okay, well, I forgot we had a level, too. What am I going to do with this? Armor? I mean, we have been getting a little beat up by the centipedes, so maybe armor is actually a good idea. Also, that resistance to stunning could be valuable. Let's see here. Yeah, I'll do the stun resistance for now. I can't do the duration of stun being decreased yet, but with those centipedes out there in force, it seems like it's a valid idea to have that. I don't know if there's anything else that I really care about getting here. Don't want to cause fear. Fire and acid resistance, nice. Looks like I've got all of the Igni stuff. Sure, I'll get Quinn going here. I probably won't use Quinn. The shield is not very helpful for me. And this right here is exactly why I prefer to keep all of the ingredients that I have stored away, because I can just do the potions like that. I haven't been doing that all game. I used to do that all the time when I was playing this game. But for whatever reason, I just haven't been doing it during the Let's Play itself. Eh, it is what it is. Sometimes you change around the way that you play a game when you're playing it and recording at the same time. It just is what it is, you know?
Okay.
Sometimes things change.
Yes.
Alright, Put away all of this stuff and put that away. I don't need wolf pelts. We've still got an unknown potion here. Interesting. Who knows what that is? Go ahead and drop these. Wait. Why can't I get those? Are they like special ones? Yeah. They have Rubidoux as a dominant substance. That's why I can't combine those. Okay, cool. That's fine. Oh, wait.
How can I
just noticed.
Yes?
I also have some chitin left over that I don't need. Okay, cool. I think we're good to go. Feels good, bro. Let's go. Maybe do a quick save here just in case, because I don't know the last time I saved. There's probably been some auto saves and stuff, but I don't feel too good about it. Okay, so it's dark out, and we need to go to Naiad's area. We never did that. I guess we can give this four-leaf clover over to our bridge-making friend. Possibly completing the quest, even though we haven't really completed the quest. What's going on over here? Looks like there's... I guess it's just birds. Thought it was like a circle or something. Anyway, so this is way down here. Near the collapsed bridge, which we need to go to anyhow. Works for me. I love that we came out for Naiad's spot and we never actually went to Naiad's spot. I like went everywhere except for Naiad's spot. Which was mainly because I got distracted by Alvin and his ghost friend. Let's go ahead and get this ritual of magic going. Just in case I want to knock something down. I don't think you can knock centipedes down. Besides, if you could knock a centipede down, probably it would just go into the ground. That'd be worthless. You know what? I'm going to avoid the wolves. I don't really care about the wolves. As far as I'm concerned, they're pretty useless. Do I want to go after the giant centipede? Not particularly. Doesn't really do anything for me except for knock me over and possibly stun me. No need. Ugh. Looks like I'm fighting one anyway. Or not. Oh, he was coming closer. Gotcha. Keeps going into the ground. Pain in my ass. Yeah, I'd rather not have like a giant centipede following me and just like popping up behind me while I'm trying to do things. That just seems like a big pain. I'll take some Han. Oh. He ain't out at night, is he? Okay. He's got alcohol and stuff over here. I wonder if the reason that they've been coming out here is because of the alcohol that he's been leaving out. Wow, this corpse has a lot of stuff going for it. Earth runes, some vodka, some sulfur, money of course. Pretty nice. Was not a particularly useful rune, especially because we've gotten the sword that I wanted to get. There's no other reason for me to get runes right now. I suppose I could sell the runes at this point. Alright, anyway. We still are like going away from Naiad's bathing spot. That corpse distracted me, man. ADD. Serious. No. I don't think I have that. Probably not. Maybe? Who knows? All over the place. So this is taking us back over here. So I did try to go over towards this, and I got distracted by those guys, too. Ugh. Another centipede. Down with the centipede, I say. Don't need any of that. Okay, here's the drowners. Finally. Finally, we have found you, drowners! Just all standing here, four in a row. Alright, well, some more drowners down. You might call them downers at this point. Is this a cave? What is this? What? Is that a glitch or a cave? I don't know. Looks like a cave. Strange. Oh, what was that? Devourer. Hello. Four of them. Oh, God. They're horrifying. They do look like mother-in-laws. Woof. Kill it with fire. Actually, you know, speaking of killing things with fire... Burn! I would love to, use some more fire on this, but I am out of magic currently. That was satisfying. They're like these bird-looking things. Crazy. Caused some incineration to that one. I think perhaps I destroyed the items. Is that the only devourers around here? Huh. Interesting. Well, we definitely need to keep an eye open for devourers. I need a lot of them. A lot of them. I definitely need some more devourer teeth as well. Man, Vermilion is just like on everything now. It's crazy. Very crazy. So we've got four of these shadow dusts. I don't think there is really any reason to get that book. We haven't had any trouble whatsoever taking anything. There's a bunch of giant centipedes around here. And our friend, the old gambling ghost. I think we can still technically kill him if we decide to. But I'm not really interested in doing that. Wasn't there... I guess these are the ruins. I thought there was actual ruins to investigate. But, no such luck. Alright, grab some more Vermilion stock, I guess. Maybe head over to Pallet Town later. Alright, well, this is the road to some fields. Let's go check them out. Maybe there's something interesting over here. Perhaps some more devourers. Aha! Yes! Another devourer. Perfect. Ooh, creepy music. I like it. It's really, really some nice music, honestly. And it got ruined. Your mother-in-law ruined the music again! Jerk. Ruining the music for me.